You're not doing so well, are you, Clint?
How do you figure?
You never ask for help. From anyone, really.
Fair enough.
I analyzed the SIM card you recovered. It was a lot to take in.
Good news? Please give me some good news, Doc.
Does cosmic energy ring a bell at all?
AIM's messing with cosmic energy.
You don't even know what that is, do you?
I mean, you know, it's energy that's cosmic. So, no, I don't.
It has the power to change reality. While tachyon alters time, cosmic energy alters everything. Not surprising, one led to the other. Speaking of tachyon, we detected an active time bridge transmission originating somewhere in the distant future.
Yeah, I saw that in that vision I told you about.
If everything you saw is true, the end of the world is far closer than we'd like.
Okay, we need a plan. We need fury. Can we use your time bridge to reach the future?
Not safely. I'd rather not expose you to more tachyon if I could help it. But I could modify the Quinjet to carry a team through.
We've established a direct connection to the future time bridge. I've made the necessary modifications.
So we can go to the future now. Find Fury.
If it all works, everything's prepared. Check the war table when you're ready.
You going out on assignment soon?
I hope so. They need a lot of help from here, though.
Almost done with this one. No need to show your credentials. I know who you are.
So, what's your plan?
I left Fury in the future when I jumped back through the time bridge. If he's alive, I'm getting him out. Then we can use this Project Omega intel to stop the end of the world.
And if he isn't?
Kate. Nick Fury's contingency plans have contingency plans. That man can survive the apocalypse.
Fair enough. Let's find him.
Looks like we made it. Nice work, Pim.
Yikes. It looks pretty grim out there.
Yeah, it's definitely not one of those fun apocalypses.
Yeah. So...
the future. Great. Is anything like that dream of yours?
Yeah. It definitely wasn't just a dream. I've been here before.
Clint, you never left that bed on the Chimera.
Yeah, I know. Not physically, but it feels like I know this place. And I gotta follow this road.
And the road leads to a bunch of rocks. Great.
Just our luck. Guess we're taking a detour.
Easy pickings.
Wait, are those aimbots? AIM survived the apocalypse?
Not sure, but get rid of these guys before they take me over here. Some actual life in this wasteland.
This place is so dead. What happened here?
My first guess? We failed to save the world?
Count on you for the most depressing answer possible.
Yeah, well, pretty sure it's the truth.
Show them how to throw it.
More bots. Why is AIM trashing a gas station?
I don't know. Find out, shall we?
Try and touch this! Not even close! Back off!
And that takes care of that. Whoa, you doing okay, Clint?
Head hurts. It's hard to focus, like I'm somewhere else. There's something about this place. Let's look for anything useful. Come on.
Just so out of their league.
Thank you.
Whoa, hey. Look. That's the Hawkeye brand. The paint looks pretty fresh, too.
Robots must have followed whoever did this.
Can anyone hear me? Aim's on my tail.
Who's this? Where are you?
Bot's got me pinned. By the truck near the road.
Okay, hang in there. We're on our way.
He's broadcasting on a shield frequency.
Which means we're not alone.
Okay, let's find him.
That's it.
The Avengers? Am I dead? Oh, God, I'm dead.
Not quite. We got ya.
Everyone?
Aim's taken care of. Are you all right?
Yeah, thanks. They almost had me. I can't believe it's you.
Okay, maybe you can help us out. Your shield, right? We're looking for Commander Fury.
You and everyone else around here.
Okay, explain.
Hold him off as long as you can. We got this!
Now, I don't know where he is. My team was looking for him, too. We got separated. They're just past the arch to your right. Then we'll tell you everything we know.
Guess the invasion didn't kill everyone.
I need to get some answers.
Yeah. Let's hurry before there's no one left to talk to.
Hang in there. We're on our way.
That voice! Hawkeye?
In the flesh. We got your back. Anyone who's alive.
Easy pickings.
For a fight.
The Avengers? Oh, I thought I was seeing things. Look, we gotta move before these mercenaries find our base. A patrol was spotted moving across the highway.
Mercenaries?
Servants of the Supreme Leader.
Supreme who?
The Supreme Leader's a mystery. All we know is they control the majority of the American wastelands. This part included. They catch us, we're all dead.
It's not an apocalypse without some wannabe dictator.
On the mercenaries.
Knocking loose, Kate. Knocking loose.
What?
I still got it. Mercenaries are down.
Thanks. We'll clean up here. Hideout's just down the road. You'll find what you're looking for there.
How do you all know I'm looking for Fury?
You'll see.
How can people live in a world like this?
I know. Hard to call it living. More like surviving.
Yeah. Let's find that hideout. Make sure those people are safe. Doesn't it creep you out a little? They just happen to be looking for Fury, too?
When it comes to Fury, nothing surprises me, but yeah, it creeps me out a lot.
They don't stand a chance.
Thank you.
show them how to throw. Feel bad for them. Can't catch a break, can we? Hope you're in the mood for a fight. Nice try. Hacking was kind of weak.
Let's go, fighting position.
Thank you.
Okay, road ends here. Take a look around. Looks like we found something.
The Avengers have finally arrived. Come in. Come in.
Secret sliding door. Nice.
And, very Nick Fury-y.
From the radio. Welcome, welcome.
Hi, we are looking for Fury. Some of your friends said you might be able to help?
The boss is looking for him too. He said someone was coming to help. I guess that's you. You might want to check out the board over there.
Thanks. We have something.
Did you think the Supreme Leader hadn't noticed you? You shouldn't be here. And soon you won't be.
Taskmaster?
Oh, look. He's an ugly, washed-up S.H.I.E.L.D. agent in the future, too.
Nice to know some things never change.
Come on, you're leaving already?
And the rats run out of their hole. You're making this far too easy.
Yeah, should have known you survived. Hold it looking out for yourself.
I could say the same. How is it the powerless Avengers survived this long? Did you cower and hide while your friends died on the battlefield?
Who's the murder hobo?
I don't know, but I'm, digging that shirt.
Katie? You're... alive.
Clint?
Damn.
I got old and ugly.
You didn't get ugly, punk.
Well, I guess that explains the shock arrow. And the bow. And the repressive emotions.
I missed you.
Missed me? Wait a second. What did you mean with you're alive? Am I...
Yeah. We couldn't stop the invasion. Everyone's just been dead for decades.
Cool. I guess the dystopian future wasn't depressing enough already.
Yeah, well, we're here to stop it. So, where do we start?
Let's get back to the hideout, punk. This SIM card is a godsend. We know Fury got involved in Project Omega right before the war. I'm sure this data can help us track him down.
How long have you been looking for him?
Since it all went to hell. I'd retired just like we planned, then Fury came looking for me. Wanted me to help him fight the coming war.
Wait, retired? When?
After we resolve all this business with Project Omega, I was gonna tell you, alright?
If it helps. Didn't go well when I told her either.
I cannot believe... You're leaving us? Or left, or whatever. I mean, but you came back, right? To help us fight the Kree?
I didn't. Told Fury that I was washed up. That you didn't need me.
Of course we need you!
Look, I won't try to justify it now. It's one of a long line of mistakes. Since the war, I've been searching for Fury. To see if I can make it up to him.
So, what's our plan here?
We've pinned a location from the data you brought us. Substation 99. Possibly Fury's last known location. There's only one way to be sure.
Fine, let's get moving.
Kate!
We'll talk about it when this is over.
If we figure out where Fury was right before the invasion, you think we can find him?
That's the general idea.
And what if he's...
No. I can feel it in my gut. Fury is out there.
Seems like following our gut hasn't paid off too well so far. But I don't have a better idea, so...